Hi there, take a seat. Just going over your files now. Okay, so your doctor referred you, and it's regarding you've been having very scaly patches in your scalp. Okay, yeah. And it says here that your doctor also prescribed you and advised you on the course of action to take regarding remedies from over the counter. Okay. And obviously none of those did anything. No. Okay. Okay, well, what I'm going to do for you today is I'm just going to take a look, obviously, at your scalp and your hair. I'll probably also take some segments of skin for biopsy as well. And then we can go from there with the best course of action to take. Okay? So what I'm going to do first, is it okay if I come close to you and have a good look at your scalp? Okay. No, all you've got to do is just sit there, okay? And I'll do the rest. Yes, I can see. Yeah. Just going to pull some hair forward. Severe around your ears, isn't it? Okay. Okay. Right. I'm just gonna take a look around the other side now. See the skin patches. It's very typical oily patches with a yellow crust on, isn't it? Okay. I'm just going to pull you a bit more forward. I just want to be very, very all this entails is I'm just going to scrape a little bit from your scalp, okay, from the worst areas, which at the moment is around your ears. And then I'm just going to send them off for examination, okay? It won't hurt. Just keep nice and still for me, okay? just going to take a sample from the other side, okay? Send that off for examination now. I'm just going to push all your hair back now, okay? Now what I want to do is check certain parts of your ears and your face, the oily parts. Just send that round next door. Initial feeling is that what seems obvious to me, without the biopsy results, I can't be 100% sure, but it looks like a certain type of dermatitis, okay, and it's called seborrheic, okay, and it can affect your scalp and also oily parts of your face, your ears, side of your nose, that sort of thing, even on some people their eyes. So can I just touch and examine your face? Okay, thank you. Okay. I'm just looking the side of your nose. Obviously around your mouth. Okay. Going to check each ear, okay? Going to update your notes, okay? It actually be caused by a fungus, and also it can be an irregular response of your immune system too, so there's no definite way of checking. But as I say, I took obviously a specimen from your scalp, which the results will be back by the end of the day, so you are free to leave now, and then as soon as we have the results in, then I'll give you a call and let you know obviously the results. But what I'm going to do for now is I'd like you to take away with you, it's on the prescription here, is some medicated shampoo and some antifungal gel, and what I would like you to do is just to use these just once a day, okay? And when you also wash your hair with the shampoo, if you could really massage it into your scalp, you should see a difference. If it is that you require any further or different medication of any type once the biopsy results come in, then obviously I will call you and let you know and give you the appropriate prescription. But I've been doing this many, many years, and I think it is what the seborrheic. So, yeah, that's my initial inkling, and I never normally am wrong. So, yeah, you take this prescription there, Yeah, there's just a Chemist down there at the end of the road, so if you want to take that. And as I say, yeah, start straight away. Yeah, once a day. All the directions about to use it will be on anyway, so there's nothing to worry about. And once the biopsy results come in, then I will give you a call and update you if needed, okay? Mm-hmm. Do you have any questions while you're here? Do you want to ask me anything? Yeah, that's right. Okay, no, well, like I say, that's it for now, so. Okay, thanks, bye-bye.